I'm gonna find. And I'm gonna kill. Every last one of them.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
I knew this day might come. Please protect him.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
Here. Come on.
How's the arm? Hurts.
This way. This is the one.
Chasing me. Trying to make her stop.
He's just pushing her off of me.
She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Moves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yora, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. Down the street.
Get inside, quickly. Under the door, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Abby, this way.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac?
Over by the old radio tower. A few days from here.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Abby, we need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
This way.
Got one!
Yara!
Abby?
Isaac.